Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Engineering Projects. In this video, we are talking about the project title related to the DC motor. So if you want to drive your DC motor for any application, that is if you want to make the electric vehicle or you want any drive application which is in which you want to use the DC motor, so these projects are very useful for you. So let's start what kind of a project you can adopt for DC motor drive. So these three topics are related to the controller. So these are the controller, different controller what you can use for DC motor drive. So first topic is the speed and torque control of DC motor using PI and fuzzy logic controller. Second one is the speed and torque control of DC motor using PI and artificial neural network controller, that is GNN controller. Third one is the speed and torque control of DC motor drives using PI and artificial neural fuzzy inference system. So these three projects are related to the controller project. And if you are interested to work in the control system area, including with the machine area, electrical machine area, so you can adopt these three topics. If you want to work in the optimization areas, then you have these topics. First one is the speed and torque control of PI controlled DC motor drive using training learning based optimization technique, or we can say teaching learning based optimization technique. This one is the teaching learning based optimization technique, that is TLBO. Next one is the speed and torque control of PI controlled DC motor drive using differential evolution optimization techniques. Third one is the speed and torque control of PI controlled DC motor drives using Genetic Algorithm Optimization technique. Fourth one is the speed and torque control of PI controlled DC motor drive using particle form optimization technique. Next one is the speed and torque control of PI controlled DC motor drive using artificial economy optimization technique. Sixth one is the speed and torque control PI controlled DC motor drive using the gray box optimization technique. And seventh one is the speed and torque control of PI controlled DC motor drive using Zeliflip optimization technique. So these seven are the optimization technique what you can adopt or what you can use to tune your PI controller used for the DC motor drive. So these are the projects what you can use for the DC motor drive, for the electric vehicle application or any elevator applications, or you can use any small project where you want to use DC motor. So you can use such kind of projects. So if you are interested to such kind of project, and if you want any kind of help, so you can contact me in projectsengineering21@gmail.com, or you can write your phone number or mail ID in the comment section, and I will try to reach you as soon as possible. So thank you everyone. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you all.